Marlon Brando's son is coming to his late father's defense, saying there's no way his father would ever have plotted to sexually violate his last Tango in Paris co-star. Marlon's oldest living son, Miko Brando, tackled the controversial confession from the film's director, Bernardo Bertolucci. A video recently surfaced of Bertolucci saying, in 2013, he and Brando planned at the last minute to use a stick of butter on Maria Schneider during the sex scene, and never gave her any forewarning.